How you sexy YouTubers, or viewers out there in YouTube land. Sorry. How you sexy people out there in YouTube land. And yeah, welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. It's been a while, hasn't it? Yeah, it has. So, let's see what we can find here.
Ew.
No, I... I didn't want to drink the... Would you stop splurching all over the place? Okay, I can hear some kind of radio somewhere. Dude, stop... Stop that splurging. Ugh, disgusting. Whoa. Oh shit, that's a legendary! Get back here. Ow. Ooh, you're stuck! Shoot it right in the freaking eyeball. Well, that's how I do that. Ooh! Frenzy Revolutionary Sword does 10 point cryo damage and will freeze targets on critical hit. Ooh, I can use that legendary. Nice. Look at this head! Yeah, okay.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
No. Cotsworth, we are the ones who have to do this. And why is my game lagging like that? I've never done that before. Okay. You know what? I have an idea. No bullets wasted. Seems to be something over there. Yep, here we go. Oh shit. Yeah. I have no idea why it lags like this, guys. It's not supposed to lag like this. Okay, what can we do here? Huh? Okay. Lord, I can walk up the pipes. Okay, and maybe that's what we have to do. Oh, cool. Okay. Ooh, nice. Shit, 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 shit. Nope, stop. Where are you? No music. Ah, goddammit. It's a freaking Novice lock, for fuck's sake. There you go.
That's it.
Scissors and Wonder Glue. Oh, what the?
Perfect.
Ooh, you've collected an issue of Tales of the Junktown Junkie Vendor. What the hell? Permanently get better prices when buying from a vendor. Nice. Brewing systems. System malfunctioning. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, how you doing, Cartsy? Whoa. Wow. Thank you, guy, for all that nice loot. Lol. Cool much? Ooh, hey. Industrial solvent. Maybe a little bit of loading will help the game not lag so much. Every issue of Grognak the Barbarian you collect adds a rank in the Barbarian perk, which grants a slight increase in melee and unarmed damage. Cool. The wasteland is home to a variety of dogs, the vicious wild cursed to taint something like that. Oh, I was just about to say, what the heck am I looking out at? I'm like, oh, okay, it's the, okay, it's that. Okay. Okay, now it seems to be going a little bit more smoothly, doesn't it? Or is that just me? Oh. Ah, I can hear him. He's down there somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Fragmentation grenades. I got my lucky rifle on. Oh yeah, stand right over there so I can really shoot you. Gotcha. Okay. Bard. Oh, that's easy. There you go. That's a lot of booze. This guy was hamming it up here. Ooh. Huh? Play tape. This holotape contains encoded subcutaneous for the brewing of. Oh, cool. Oh, wait a minute. Give me the tape. Tap it. Okay. Huh. Okay, cool. Advanced luck. Ooh. Oh. Oh, that was lucky.
Nice.
Very nice. And that's all that's here. Okay, cool. I can activate the machines. I want to activate the machines. Yeah, now it's for you. It's lagging again, like a son of a bitch. For me, when I'm playing this, it's pretty cool. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Ooh. Hey, wait a minute. Look at this. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Burn, baby, burn. Burn the mother down. Ooh. I see you over there, you son of a bitch. How was that? Fragmentation grenade. Ooh, that's a big one. Okay. You. What the? Oh, that was a bullvine skull. Cool. I can probably mount that on somewhere. You see what I'm doing with the gun? I'm setting it down like that, so you better watch. That's a mod called Lower Guns. Ah, okay, so that over there is the brewery, and this is the restaurant we went into. Ooh, look at this. Yep, thank you. Okay then, whoa, wait a minute. Ooh, nice, thank you very much, that was very helpful. What about you, you big old bastard? Nah, that's just a automatic pipe rifle. Yeah, I'm gonna take it anyway. A restaurant, another entrance. Ooh, what I got here? These guys knows exactly how to party. Oh shit. Whew. Got out. That seems to be running pretty well, doesn't it? No lag? Okay, let's map. Okay, this is out here, this is castle. We got one out here. With that. Okay, let's check data. Out of the fire. Gathering clues. Freedom trail. Cleaning the Commonwealth. Clear out. Mispack tunnel. Recover the refresh capacitor. Okay, that's it. Those are. Go to Piper's office. Investigate the National Guard training yard. Okay, let's do this one. Okay, and that is all the way up there. How fastest would we go here? Oh. Sorry about that. Accidentally hit my... Oh, wait a minute. Go. There you go. I want to be the center of attention. Hello. You can run fast with your... Oh, okay. Yeah, I feel that. Cardsy. Okay, that way. I was here when we cleared out those guys. Hey, a ball. Yep, thank you. Okay, ball. I'll take that. Okay. Oh, shit. That's a big rat scorpion. What kind is it? A legendary?
Mom?
Found you!
Nope, just a rat scorpion. Oh, damn. I can't hit for fuck's sake with this thing. Level up. Well, let's head into the pit boy here. Let's see here. What can we do? What can we take? What can we... What should we do here? Gun nut mod 2. Every time we scrap something, we get more precious metals and stuff like that. Yeah, let's do this one. There we go. Let's put this one back on. Oh, what have we got over here? Well, well, well. Good going, Cartsworth. Ooh, the stinger can be quite useful, actually. Am I, poisoned anyway? No. It just looks for me. It just looks to me that the health bar is shrinking. I know what's gonna happen here.
tight.
Let me just quick save here. Maybe I should have done that right next to it. What the hell? Oh, they're fighting over there. We have the Brahmin. Maybe I should try and go and save him. Yeah. Fast way down without dying is to go back down here.
Doc Weathers is guaranteed to patch up any bruises, holes, and diseases you've picked up. But I ain't got no fix for personality.
Are you actually a doctor?
Are you really a doctor?
My doctor? Let me show you my degree from the School of Saving Wiseasses like you. I'm a positive institution in these parts, so you need help or what?
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Tell me your problems. I got solutions.
Cure rats, 40.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
All right. Let's flush your system.
Damn.
Done. Now, is there anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Okay. Saved his ass. Maybe. What the? That's a flat-looking moon. Yeah. You can say that again, Godsey. Fusion cells, 20 fusion cells. Okay. Distress signal found. Best then to go into map, then go into radio. Oh wait, maybe not. It is back here. Yeah, I think we have to go inside here. Care for some tea and biscuits? How about some coffee and... Whoa.
What's all this?
Oh, caution, Mum. I think something is
mostly. Oh, nice. Strength and endurance. Thank you, I'll take that. Hey, Cotty.
Hey.
Can I be a...
Yeah, you can. Would you please hold some guns and stuff for me? Short assault rifle. This thing could be pretty cool. Let me see here. That one I'm using. This sword here. Yeah, you can... Cotty can't carry anymore. Okay, cool. Oh, nice helmet.
Rubbish. Poor soul.
There she is. Night Axon's holotape, Night Axon holotape. Four fusion cells. Atomic, no, automatic laser pistol. Signal lost, yeah, because I took that one. Holotech, holotape.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Okay, I was pulling at my heartstrings just for a second there.
But only for a second.
Love me all those fans. Beer bottle. There's nothing that way. Yeah, well, you didn't make the cut there, dude. Okay, yeah, I get it. For apparently a computer that is wait a minute, what is over here? Advanced. Okay. I see where we're going with this. There we go.
Yes.
Nice. Pure money, so spoon. Nut-nosed pistol, and now I'm carrying too much again. That was here we found her. Got the password. And of course this is just another I should not have gone out. I am overburdened, I can't run. Junk. Let's sort junk by weight. Oh no. Sort set. Sort by value, sort by weight. These are the ones who weighs them most. But it has the most value. Okay, how much do we need to toss? We don't need to toss all that much. We can toss this one, and then that's it. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not. Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna take the bottle cap because they don't weigh anything. Perhaps I should clean out the old room. National Guard barracks. Well, Cosworth, I think this is as good a time as any to say thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.